Water is the most important resource in agriculture. If you don't have good soil, you can use hydroponics. If you don't have good climate, you can use greenhouses or shade nuts. But if you don't have water, you simply cannot grow anything. Drip irrigation is the most effective form of watering plants. In the past, we used ditch irrigation. Water was fed into the ditches to supply the plants with water. Drip irrigation is 40% more efficient because it uses 40% less water than conventional irrigation methods. Fertilizer usage can also be optimized this way. Essential nutrients can be applied more directly, resulting in better uptake by the plants. It also helps in crop protection, particularly the use of plant protection products to improve the health of the plants. I think the demand for food will rise continuously because the world population is constantly increasing. To increase yields from food crops, we use plant protection products. We should also use irrigation systems with less impact on the environment, such as drip irrigation, which can also be used for distribution of systemic plant production products. That is much more sustainable than spraying them on the leaves. It is also important to stay up to date with trends in water consumption technologies. You have to hook up with the partners who are seriously committed to working on those technologies.
Bayer. Science for a better life.